NBA jerseys. Over the past 75 seasons, NBA teams have put out several jersey designs that have corresponded with each decade. While there are quite a few uniforms that made superstars look ridiculous, there are many teams that kept classy designs that were admired by many. In this video, let's take a look at the best throwback jerseys that ever graced the NBA court. Number 15, the 1960s Los Angeles Lakers. The Lakers are known for the gold and purple. They have christened the colors as their own for over 40 years now, with legend after legend donning the same color scheme and essentially the same design. However, shortly in the 1960s, they were in favor of a blue and white color scheme and their name on the front of the jersey in script. Number 14, the 1997 to 2007 Philadelphia 76ers. In the game of the 2001 NBA Finals, Allen Iverson wore the all-black 76 uniform that long had been a favorite for many Sixers fans. Deciding to spice things up for their new era, they went with black, white, red, and gold as their primary color scheme. The font is unique, and the script is well done and easy to read. Looking at this design would certainly make people nostalgic for the Iverson era. Number 13, 1995, Indiana Pacers. This is the uniform in which Reggie Miller, the greatest Indiana Pacer of all time, had the two greatest moments of his career, his 8 points in 8.9 seconds and his infamous choke sign directed at filmmaker and Knicks superfan Spike Lee. This uniform is way nicer than the hideous Hoosiers-themed hickory jerseys that Indiana wore in 2015. Number 12, the 1973-1985 Chicago Bulls. The young Michael Jordan wore this uniform for only one season, during his 1984-85 rookie year. But it's hard to forget the most iconic image of the red jersey, his airness taking flight in the 1985 dunk contest with two gold chains dangling over the slanted Chicago cursive. Number 11, the 1997-2012 New York Knicks. The New York Knicks uniforms haven't changed much over the years. Yet, in the mid-90s, the team added a nice touch of black trim to its road jerseys, which were worn by countless Knicks from Patrick Ewing, John Starks, and Charles Oakley to Allen Houston and Latrell Sprewell. Number 10, the 1990s Orlando Magic. This design brings back the classic Orlando Magic vibe from the 90s. The iconic pinstripes with the royal blue, black, and white color palette is perfect. The stars on the chest with the words Orlando or Magic brought a certain flair in a time when uniforms were transitioning into the cartoon age. The jerseys were simple, but not over the top. Number 9, the 1962-71 Golden State Warriors. The Golden State Warriors got it perfect when they came out in 1962 with this design. The front features the Golden Gate Bridge, while the back features an actual trolley with the number placed inside of it. The jersey is phenomenal and was revolutionary as one of the first teams to go off in a tangent while designing their jersey. Number 8, the 1996 Milwaukee Bucks. This is the best jersey the Milwaukee Bucks has ever worn, an alternate Hunter Green number with a huge buck on the abdomen and the team's name that fades from white to purple. Number 7, the 1993-2000 Phoenix Suns. The Phoenix Suns made a terrific looking jersey out of the colors purple, orange, white, and black. Used for most of the 1990s, the Suns jersey featured a basketball streaming across the right side of the front before exploding into a fireball on the left side. It all seems like too much, but it actually worked out and is one of the most well-designed jerseys in NBA history. Number 6, the 1995 Toronto Raptors. In more than two decades, the franchise has yet to top its 1990s purple away jersey with red, black, and gray trim, featuring a roaring raptor dribbling a basketball. Slayed by Vince Carter early in his career, this is one of the greatest NBA jerseys of all time. In fact, to celebrate the team's 20th anniversary during the 2014-15 season, the Raptors broke out the Dino uniforms in throwback fashion. Number 5, the 1970-1972 Atlanta Hawks. In the year of 1971, the Hawks attempted to make a jersey with the colors being mint green, blue, and white, and made it into one of the most revolutionary jerseys in NBA history. It's only disappointing that they didn't wear them any longer aside from a few retro nights. Number 4, the 1995-2000 Vancouver Grizzlies. With inspiration coming directly from Native Canadian community members, the turquoise and brown represented the sky, heavens, and local grizzly bears. This jersey was one of the loudest and more creatively detailed designs in league history. Number 3, the 1996 Detroit Pistons. In the summer of 1996, the Detroit Pistons revamped their uniforms, changing their colors from red, white, and blue to teal, black, yellow, and red. They also introduced one of the fiercest logos in league history. The new design takes the engine part after which the team is named, a piston, and plays off the concept of a car's horsepower by incorporating a stallion with a flaming mane. Number 2, the 1995-2002 Seattle SuperSonics. It's not the classic Seattle look, but this Space Needle-inspired design is what most people remember when thinking about the Sean Kemp and Gary Payton era. They went the same route to making a dynamic, large design on the jersey, but kept it simple with the name and only a little extra added. The color scheme was also a very nice touch with a darker green. Before heading to our number 1, we have an honorable mention which is earned by the Atlanta Hawks jersey from the 90s. As what the Hall of Fame big man Dikembe Mutombo would say, there is no jersey in Atlanta Hawks history that's better than this red, black, and yellow edition from the 90s that features a hawk clutching a ball in its talons. And since the NBA trend this year is to use the classic designs from the past, we might be seeing this design again on the court anytime soon. And number 1, the 1979-96 Utah Jazz. No team put the right color scheme and design than what the Utah Jazz had going for nearly two decades. It's simple, with the Utah Jazz nameplate and the player's number on the jersey, but the blue and yellow color scheme, coupled with the musical note in place of the J, it makes this jersey stand out among some of the best in NBA history. Make sure to keep posted with our videos to keep yourselves updated with your favorite stars' whereabouts. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe for more.